How's Will Graham? Shut your mouth. Is there a reason you didn't come to me before you decided to go talk to him?
I figured you'd say no.
You figured correctly.
But I knew you'd want to say yes.
You knew that.
You put me in an awkward position, Jack. I had to go because I knew you wouldn't. If you had gone like you wanted, I wouldn't have had to. Why didn't you?
Because Will Graham is either delusional or he's a psychopath, neither of which I can trust.
Fine, so don't trust him. Just listen to him.
I'm listening. This is what I'm hearing. If he's delusional, it's because I made him that way. If he's a psychopath, it's because everything in my gut is wrong.
You think he's innocent?
I don't know what I think.
I think he still wants to save lives. That's what I think.
I've bent the rules here in the name of saving lives. Now there's an internal investigation. I'm under the microscope. The Office of the Inspector General has ordered a psych eval to determine my competency to sit in this chair.
Well, what do you want me to do? If you don't want me to go back, I won't.
We didn't have this conversation. And since we didn't have this conversation, I want you to go and do whatever it is you believe it is your job to do. Do you know what your job is?
Yes, I do.
Then do it.